In this video, I'll show you how to use the audio meter in Camtasia 2021 to ensure that your audio doesn't clip and it sounds just right. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider liking this video and share it with your friends so that we can all learn together. In previous versions of Camtasia, there was no way to know how loud or how low an audio file was. It's either you get people telling you your audio is too low, your audio is too high, but with the audio meter, it's easy to know if your audio is clipping or if it's too low. Now, the audio meter is located to your right, and you can toggle the audio meter by just clicking on it, and it's going to appear inside here. The moment it's at infinity, negative infinity, where there's nothing going on. Now, I have an audio or a video clip here with audio, and I can just place the playhead somewhere here. Now, if I play this particular clip. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and let's get into today's video. Now, you'll notice that there's a negative 2.6 decibels, that is negative 2.6 dB, which is the peak level. And this shows that that is the highest level that this particular audio is going to get to, which is very good, especially for audibility, to make sure that your content is audible and people can listen to your content without the need to remove headphones or to just start bringing out the volume. Now, if I did the opposite, let us just crank up this particular volume. Let's just crank it up to about 250%. You notice that all the clips have gone up. I can just do Control Z. And then I can just adjust this particular track to somewhere there. And then we just adjust so that you can see. See what the levels look like? That's not good. And if we play this particular audio, I'd like us to look at the audio meter and see the levels that we get. Press on the spacebar to play.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and let's get into today's video.
We can now appreciate that the levels we're getting are 5.3. And the reason why we are getting the red is because these levels are not good for hearing. You can damage your hearing with these types of levels. So if you tend to get these particular peaks, and this is the peak that is highest from your particular audio waves, then you can either adjust this to better levels or even bring down the gain to see what works for you. So let's just replay this.
My YouTube channel. My name is David, and let's get into today's video.
And the highest peak we're getting is -3. So I wish there was a way that we could actually set the audio to, let's say, get to a particular peak, or the maximum peak we get to is, let's say, -2 dB, -3 dB, or 0 dB. That would be really awesome if it was added inside Camtasia. Once you're done with this, just click on the audio meter and it disappears from your timeline. So that is how you can use the audio meter in Camtasia 2021 to check your audio levels and ensure that the audio is not clipping or it is not too low. Thanks for watching this video. My name is David. I hope that you have learned something. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay safe.